Wow, this pile is really growing now. Look at the size of this. Look at the size of that. That's a good 6-inch branch that broke off of there. It's taken down our cable line, but that's okay. We don't use cable. Man, this is really getting kind of scary. I'm pretty big, and this is supposed to continue. Wow. You can see where some of the damage has come down. You hear sirens going on. The neighbors, tons of wood over in their yard. All right, this is Mike. Oh, this is Mike reporting live from my backyard where it's ice and rain and tree limbs falling down. There's a great big one over there. I hope it doesn't fall. I'd really hate for anything to happen to my house or the neighbor's house or anybody else. But at least there's less wood on the tree now. Anyways, I wonder if I should go back in. It's pretty wet, pretty icy, and I think a little bit dangerous too. Everything is glare ice. It's freaking dangerous out here. Whoa. Oh, even the deck here is all covered with ice. All right. Well, that's freaking dangerous. And it's icky. I think that's an official word. Icky.